I like you, Instructor. I didn't even realize it at first. But I think I've felt this way for a while now. Ever since that day in Crossbell. The day you saved me. You're my family. My brother. I love you, Rean. But there's more to it than just that. I love you, Rean. As more than just your sister. I've fallen for you in every way I can. Perhaps it started the very first day we met.
So this girl's my sister, huh? Sorry, I don't know if we'll remember this, but... when you get outside, let's make sure to meet up and play together, okay?
I must protect. I must. Rean, Juna, Kurt. You say Ash, William, everyone.
Guess I should say sorry, though, for not being strong enough. I wanted to be able to say, I saved the day, that I helped protect everyone. But I never thought I'd cause you guys all this grief instead.
It seems that even someone as dependable as you has a vulnerable side. So, during those moments of weakness, I want to be the one to protect you. Instructor, it would seem you're trying to hide something. Perhaps you'd like to share? Or is your mind filled with inappropriate thoughts?
Ah, I see. The one produced by the 5th Development Division.
So this is your capstone project.
Thank you.
Rean. Yeah, I feel exactly the same way. As long as we believe, we'll never lose sight of that light. I'm all right. Just got some smoke in my eyes is all. Besides, it almost feels like it's the boss hugging me. You doofus. What did I just tell you?
by her side through land and sea.
Wait, no! It's not what you think! That wasn't my intention!
Thank you.